is Okuyo Joel Atiku Prince. I am, right now I could say I'm a filmmaker, but majorly I'm an actor.
Okuyo Joel Atiku Prince is a Ugandan actor, model and photographer. Prince made his debut in a 2007 film dubbed Battle of Souls, which won him over 5 international accolades, including Best Supporting Actor at the Balafon Film Festival in Bari, Italy, back in 2008.
The way we make our choices. From time immemorial, the underworld has existed. Dark and monstrous as ever, and yet so luring. It's the black angels, the ones who have turned against God, that man this doom. That's the devil at work, the master in this godforsaken occult world.
He applauded Vision Group for the initiative to put up awards that give feedback to filmmakers about their works.
Crazy that a well-respected generational paper like New Vision would do a survey and the audience votes me. I mean, I'm so humbled. It's unbelievable because there's so many great actors in the industry, you know, and it's so humbling. And for me, it's exciting to know that the work I do, people are appreciating. So yeah, it's really exciting and it's humbling as well. I mean, thank you, audience, for appreciating me and voting.
Like many other filmmakers, Atiku urged Ugandans to embrace art movies.
Thank you for this survey. Thank you for showing effort. Please show the same effort in cinema. When the film is out there, show the same support when they put DVDs out for sale. Because we are making it for you. And when you watch our films, or buy our films, you're giving us the power to make better films. So let's work together.